Got it. Bitch. This stupid Tesla cannon. It's gonna get me killed. Ooh, Chinese officer's sword. Where is my Chinese officer sword? We can repair them. Ice. Oh, stim packs aren't hot keyed up anymore. Look at me, Rad-X and Rad-Away and Psychos. Oh my god, I got way too many. Okay, let's get back up to full health. Why am I looking in the back? I could save myself stim packs. There's a freaking water fountain. Now, what is my current quest? I need to pay more attention. Now it's just bring the baby to Medea. So I'm gonna have to fight everybody on the way out of here. What the?
Oh my god! Shoot! Shoot!
It went through! Why do you gotta suck? Okay. Where? Oh god. Okay. There's no point for me to try to loot everything because I have no room. Let's go. Where the hell is she? Oh, there you are, bitch. I kinda wanna kill him for the experience. I wanna kill everybody. I don't wanna be a little bitch and not kill everybody. So, the thing is, with this, is I got those followers, okay, which is awesome, great, wonderful, whatever, but they, like, that doesn't help me because I don't think I will ever, there's no chance for me to use them. I don't know if he's shooting at me or not. Okay, so we got hit slaves there. Moving, bitch. There we go. Oops. My bad. Lulu. Really? That didn't kill you? Why is she not shooting me?
Fight back!
Bye, Lulu. You had Jet. A sawed-off shotgun. Wait, does it want me? Yeah, I gotta head back this way. I gotta head back the way I came. Did I kill him? I killed him. I think I'm gonna use this for a while because I've got a ton of ammo. Oh god! Holy shit! Oh, the one shot, one kill! Oh, the one shot, one kills are real. The one shot headshots, holy shit, holy shit. Too OP. We are just too OP. Who is shooting me from behind? Would you stop? Oh my, ow. Okay, I gotta heal. Also, now, not where I need to be. Alright, go! Go, pit slave, go! Oh! To the dome! Let's go. I wanna loot them just to see stim packs. Anything like that. See, Jet? I'll take Jet. Psycho, nice. Okay, I want the auto axe just because I can repair. I like to get my stuff to max repair. Sounds stupid, I guess, but I don't know. Where is it? The man opener. Okay. Dude. you gotta be such a little bitch?
Help!
Shotgun shells. I level up. Why do I feel like I leveled up? Oh, the disc lag. Why you gotta be such a bitch? Oh, you were... Take two shots. Homie took two shots. Ah, look at that experience. Ah, there's the level up. Alright. Well, medicine up to 90. Where is science? I need to get my science up to 75. I'm just gonna put it all into science. Let's see, what are we looking at for perks? I want the Grim Reaper spirit. Give me that. I don't even need to look at the other stuff. I just know that's what I want. See, this is a pretty cool. This would be a pretty cozy, kind of house right there. Only, I don't really want my house in the DLC. All right. Go ahead and heal myself. Those are just pit slaves. They're just kind of chilling. Let's go ahead, I'll just hop down like this. So am I just gonna have a war all the way back? How's this baby happening? Like, what's... How am I protecting this baby? I think I don't want to go to the mill. But this might work. Come on. But, like, I don't even know when I... That was a while ago, but what I was talking about is, like, if you have, like, a mosquito bite or, like, a pimple on your nose, with your glasses, it's, like, the most annoying thing, because even if, like... Oh, God, I don't even know what's happening. What am I getting shot by? What the hell? Oh, I see you, Pit Raider. Oh my God, I can't tell what's going on. Holy shit. Are these enemies? Are these friendlies?
You kicked the hornet's nest now, didn't you? I was lucky to get away even for a second. But more importantly, I hear you've stolen the cure. Mind if I see it?
Seems like an awful lot of fuss over one baby.
She's not just any baby. She holds the promise of a cure for our own children, and we can ransom her back for our freedom. Don't think I enjoy this any more than you, but it's the only way we can be free and healthy enough to leave.
As long as the kid's all right, take her.
She'll be all right, just not with me. Asher's guards are always watching me. They'd find her right away. Werner sent me word that he's hiding out in the steelyard. He's got everything there to take care of the cure. Take it to him and he'll handle the rest. Now get going!
Fight it! Keep him pinned down!
Okay, so I need to find Werner. Okay, people... Hit slaves. It's kind of chilling. Let's go ahead and head this way. See, there was one guy here. Is he not here anymore? Oh.
Woo! Saw you fighting in the hole. What a piece of work. Now I know why you ain't afraid of those drugs. No hard feelings, huh?
How about I put you to the whip?
Guess I couldn't stop you. But then you'd never find all the little bonuses I got stashed over the years. How about this? You bring me ingots, like you used to, and I'll make sure you get compensated when you do. Can't be more fair than that.
That's all the ingots I've got.
Well, there's still more out there. But I guess some other sucker can get killed looking for them.
Okay, I gotta go. Need to head out here. All right, Werner, where are you? Not too worried about these trogs. Level 21, so I leveled up once in this DLC. It's not that good, but someone did suggest I do Aiding the Outcast next, so I will. That'll be the next DLC I do. He says the best armor in the game is there. I don't really remember. I'll be honest, I don't really remember what best armor and all that different stuff is. So I'm just gonna take him for his word, and we'll go there next. I have no idea how much of this DLC is still left. This one is, the pit's not bad. I'm thinking of the one in New Vegas. That one's the real bitch. I hate that one, and this disc lag is enough. I really do think my Xbox 360 is on its last life. Well, this one, I guess. Because I think I spent an hour trying to get it reset the visual, and then it wouldn't let me do the HD options. Like, it wouldn't let me set it to 1080i, which is what my TV takes. For some reason, my TV is 1080i, not 1080p. Don't ask me why. He's over here. But it's 1080i, and it didn't have those options. It had, like, the 1980 by 1020 or whatever, those resolutions for non-HDMI. And so that was all screwed up, and that took me a while to fix that. And then it wouldn't let me sign in. It would just stick at the thing where it signs you in. It just sat there for like 20 minutes. I was like, what the hell? Let's go ahead. Let me go ahead and sleep in one of these beds for 1 hour. That'll heal me up. Also autosave. It's just a pit slave. Ah, Werner's hideout. Did I not find this in my run through of that area when I was collecting all the ingots? I don't think I did.
Ah, you finally made it. I've got everything ready and there are plenty of tests to run. So hurry up and put the brat in the crib.
I'm here and safe. How's this going to put me in charge of the pit?
Think of it as clearing the stage. The cure in this brat's genes is the only thing worth keeping, and now we can wipe that hellhole clean. And that takes us to the last part of the plan. Letting the trogs overrun Uptown, killing every last bastard in there. Leaving you to take Asher's place.
Sounds good. Let's finish this.
That's the spirit. Just stick with the plan, and everything will work out fine. Only thing that's left is to finally wipe out all the bastards in Uptown, and that honor falls to you.
Sounds like fun. Let me add them.
Whoa there. Sweet as the thought is, you can't just walk through and throttle each one by hand. You're just one girl. You might miss a few. But there's an army of trogs out there hungry to get in, and the only thing holding them back are those floodlights. Shut off Uptown's lights, and the trogs will take care of the rest.
Sounds dangerous. How about helping a lady out?
Sorry, doll, but I'll be busy setting everything up with the squirt here. But for you, I guess I can spare a few supplies. You can get to the power plant from a manhole down in the steel yard. Near the train tracks, you can't miss it. Head down there, find the floodlight controls, and turn off Uptown's floodlights. I'll meet you back downtown. And here, take this. You'll want to stay hidden when the trogs come. Now get moving.
Alright, so Stealth Boy added. So I need to shut off. Let's see. Go ahead and take the rat away. Mentant. Let's take those. They don't weigh anything. Vodka in with the milk. Alright, let's go ahead and head on out. So I'm gonna need to shut off the floodlights. But we got a stealth boy. I don't really think I need to worry about using the stealth boy. I don't think that's a big deal, but... because I kind of want to... This disc lag is killing me. But... was I saying? Man, I just forgot what I was saying. Oh, I want the experience from killing the Trog, so I don't really think I'm gonna worry about... I don't think I'm gonna worry about stealth boying. Because I should be able to just two-shot him, probably, at the May. Alright, how do I get... Where do I need to be? I need to be over there. And of course, there's a freaking fence. Who designed this fence? Oh my god, where... How do I get around? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Now there's just... Oh my god. Really? Just really with this fence? It should let you blast open the fence with either late energy weapons or like a melee weapon. It should just let you open up the fences. Of course there's a fence though. I mean, really? Really with the fence? I love this Tesla cannon. The only problem is the one shot and sometimes the stupid misses that you have happen. Alright, so I need to head this way, then hop down here. Oh my... This disc lag is killing me. I like how it's not doing it during cutscenes, but it's doing it when I actually am doing gameplay. Like, you could disc lag during a cutscene, that'd be fine. Come here. Come here. What are you doing, you little shit? I can't hit it. This little shit. Where is the manhole? Is it over here? Ah, there it is. Let's head down underground. Kill these Trogs. I think they give 10 experience. Which obviously isn't enough, but if I kill 10 of them, that's 100, so that's a decent chunk of experience. Nothing amazing, but it's some experience, I guess. I'm looking forward to aiding the Outcast. That should be, you know, some of these DLCs I don't really remember. I remember some of Mothership Zeta. Can I shoot through here and kill these idiots? What the hell is this? What the hell is going on here? Why no one wanted to loot that medicine box right there? The first aid box? That's, I don't know. There's some drugs. They give 24 experience, don't they? There we go. So that's more experience than I thought it was, so definitely worth not stealth boying around. For some reason I think these guys won't get hit. Little shit. A pit slave. A first aid box. Nice. Four experience? Really, game? Might as well just not give me any experience at that point. Oh, hey, there's the pit boy light. So many of them. Oh god, why am I dicking around with this right now? Oh shit. There we go. There we go. Oh my god, so many! So many Trogs, but so much XP. Bang. Alright. Oh god. So many. What the hell just happened? What the hell just happened? I'm so confused on what the hell just happened. What? Okay. Let's go ahead and head on up here. Let's see. Oh, we're getting pretty close to where we need to be. Okay. Let's see, I'm looking for like a bed or something simple to sleep in or drink or whatever. Alright, so I think through here, is this it? Uptown floodlight controls. Terminate floodlight power. There we go. Now escape to Market Square. Reload. Looks like there should be some health up here. But I guess not. That's the uptown. What the hell is going on? Oh, you can't shoot there. Oh, you can shoot. Oh, God. Can I shoot the... shoot the books off? Oh, you can shoot the books off. that was priceless. Hey, look. First aid boxes that I almost missed. Okay. Let's go ahead and use those blood packs and the dirty water. Anything else? There we go.
Let's head on out.
See if the Trogs are just destroying everybody uptown. You've been pushed around long enough. With the Nerd Rage perk, your strength is raised to 10. Gain 50% to damage resistance whenever your health drops below 20%. Alright, what's going on up here? Oh, hey, look. I know where we are. O-Dog just got exploded into a million pieces. And look at all the Trogs. Where am I getting shot from? Where the hell is this? Are the Trogs friendly? No, they're not. Oh shit. Oh shit. Get out of there. The Trogs are not friendly. I don't know why they would be. So it makes sense, but still, that's annoying. Okay. Go ahead and heal on up. Now where am I getting shot from? Is that really the dude that's shooting me? I almost hit him with that. I almost hit him with the hot long-range plasma rifle shot. You little shit, come here. Sick and tired of your shit. Yeah. You're a one-shot. Let's see. Alright. And look, he's got a sniper. That's why he was able to hit me. I missed these. Doesn't look like there's nothing good in them, but I did miss that.
My blood.
Up down here. Oh god. Get off, you piece of shit, Trog. god. Oh my god. They're freaking everywhere. Where did they all come from? What the? Yo. How the hell? Oh, look at that. I almost died. So I wasn't paying attention to my health. I'm sick of you, you trog piece of shit. One trog down. Look at that head roll. Ooh, the trog savage. Good night, trog savage. Alright. Reload. Let's get out of here. Wait. Where's that one be? Sick of your shit. Fucking trogs. Leave me alone. I guess I need to be up top? Is there a way up top to get out of here? There's a way over there, but that's not where it wants me to go. Oh my god, so many trogs, leave me alone. I'm sick of these trogs and their shit. Like, leave me alone. Is this their way out over here? Yes, here we go. This is where we need to go. To downtown. So it appears like uptown is all cleaned out. I've killed 301. I have a sixth of creatures killed. The new lockpick. I've picked a lot of locks. At 58. Books read. I've actually read 6 books. Weapons created. Robots disabled. Locations discovered. Oh shit. That's not an enemy.
I knew I heard something.
Where is it wanting me to go? Escape to Market Square. Is it down or is it up? I almost feel like it's down there, but let me check up here. Yeah, it's downstairs. Okay. Go ahead and collect this. Anything? Oh, okay, there's just ammo. I was gonna say, is there anything of relevance here, but not really. Just a bunch of ammo. Psychos, grenades, an assault rifle. I'll use that to repair my infiltrator. Let's go ahead. Where is the infiltrator? There we go. So it is down. Now, what is the most effective way to get down there? I think I'm just gonna jump. I think this is the most effective way to get down to the bottom.
Nice
oh, shit.
Work, pal. When I saw those lights go down, I swear I heard the trogs laughing. I think I speak for all of the ex-slaves here when I say good riddance to those bastards. May they rot in a glowing grave.
I expect my reward now.
Keep your shirt on, I'm getting to that. And I promise you're getting plenty. We cut a few corners on researching the brat, so we've already got something good to keep down the rads. It's on the house. But the real wealth of the city is in that steel mill. You'll have access to the ammo press in there, so go nuts. You earned it, kid.
So what do I do now?
Whatever you want, boss. I'll be whipping folks back into shape, and Medea's keeping an eye on the brat, so you can come and go as you like. But if you want, you could keep collecting steel from the steel yard. Most folks can't handle it, and the foreman would see you get a reward. And if you really care, Medea said she's looking for toys for the brat. I guess if you find anything, you could bring them to her. But that's only if you give a shit. If it were just me, I'd just keep drinking till the booze runs out. So live it up.
Okay, perk. Medical research from the pit has improved your life. Just try not to think of what it may have cost others. Okay, so
don't forget
to go. Alright, so is that it? I guess that's it. So, how do I come back here if I want to? Hit uptown, Haven. Hit downtown. So we want to be doing Aiding the Outcast next. But how the hell do I get out of here? What the hell? How do you leave? Well, I officially am confused. How do you get out of here? I guess let's go ahead and head this way. Search Kai. Well, they're still working down there, so I don't even... What did I save them from? Just getting whipped while they worked? Is that it? Gate to the pit? Is this where I need to go? I don't know what... I'm confused. I'm thoroughly confused on where to go. Where am I getting shot from? Oh shit. Alright. What the hell is he doing? He's just standing in the corner. Alright, so I assume this is how I gotta get out of here. The flashlight, I don't know, it's kinda helpful, but then again it's really not. I think that's gonna do it for the pit. I could find toys for the little baby. And I could also go and check out that armory, but I don't really know. I don't really need the armory. But we... Where am I getting shot by now? You little shit. What the hell is she doing? Is that her right there? Oh, I can't even tell. Sometimes at long range if I'm even hitting what I want to. Oh god, there's all these things. Getting that 7 experience though. Alright, gotta go around this way. Go ahead and head out of here. That's what I'm gonna do, and then I'll call it an episode. So it looks pretty clear. Doesn't look like any enemies anymore. I think we're clear of the area. So I guess if you find like teddy bears and I don't even know what type of toys there are in this, like what type of toys to find. Other than, like, I think I've seen a teddy bear, and that's about it for toys. Unless the kid wants some ammo to play with, and a gun, it's about the only toys that I have. We are almost free! This area. We'll hit up Aiding the Outcast. It's a long trek out. So we officially got 2 DLCs done, The Pit and Broken Steel. Now we got Aiding the Outcast, Mothership Zeta, and what's the other one? Oh, point or Operation Anchor. Oh no, we got 4 DLCs, don't we? I want to go over. Okay, so we got find out what Pinkerton at Rivet City knows about the android. Don't we point lookout? Aiding the outcast is that point lookout? And then I don't even know anymore. Travel to the capital wasteland. But I think I know we got Zeta, we got Operation Anchorage, and I think Point Lookout is aiding the outcast. I could be wrong, but I think it is. I think Point Lookout equates to aiding the outcast, but I could be wrong, I guess, but I don't think I am. So we are back in the capital wasteland, guys. In the next episode, we will be going and helping the aiding the outcast down here at Outcast Point or Outcast Outpost. Let's see here. Looks like Vault 101 is probably the. I'm gonna see about getting my house in Megaton. I don't know if I already have it or if I need to get the key here or whatever, but we'll figure that out in the next episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will catch you all then.